I was in my craft room and my son's girlfriend said, "There's a rainbow outside." So I ran downstairs and this is what happened. All of my yarn got tangled on my slipper and I had to wind it up. And as I was going up the stairs, I noticed that my son's cat was up there and he was playing with my yarn. And there's my slipper, and that's all the yarn that got wound around my leg. And this is what I saw. It's so beautiful.